I thought I dropped my phone at the store. I thought I left it at the gas station, right? So I'm sitting here because I was at the gas station video recording. I'm out here recording myself, walking around. Okay, then I leave. I get to the house. I get out the car. It's raining. I get all the way in my smoke tent. And I'm sitting right here about to pull the phone out, check something. And I can't find the phone. I'm like, oh, shit. I panic. So I come outside. I run out here to the car. I start searching the car. I don't see the phone. So I'm searching the car. I don't see the phone. I start panicking even more. I'm like, oh, my goodness. And it's raining outside. My phone ain't waterproof. So I come out here, and I drive, instantly jump in the car, speed around and drive to the gas station where I was at. Get to the gas station, pull up slow along the whole way. I'm going slow because I'm looking in the road the whole time to see if I see my cell phone land in the road. But lo and behold, no, I ain't see my cell phone land in the road, which is a good and a bad sign. So I get to the gas station, and I was by the pump. So I look on the gas pump, and I'm like, damn, I don't see my phone. I look down, I'm looking around at the gas station. I don't see my phone. I feel like it wasn't enough time passed to where nobody would be walking in the rain at the gas station to pick up no phone they see on the ground. They probably like, oh, that shit don't work. Anyways, to make the short story long, I left panicking. Before I left though, I just decided to look in the car one more time, looked around the whole car, and then look at my phone jammed in between the seat part and the middle part. That shit was so irritating. When your phone drop, it need to tell you something. You need to say, my phone, I fell. That's what your phone need to say when it falls, because shit had me panicking. Luckily, it was just in the car the whole time, but I had to go all the way back down to the gas station for nothing just to find that out. Boy, I tell you, today ain't my day, huh? Today ain't my day.